Breaking news, the LaSalle County Coroner says Jelani Day drowned. A forensic autopsy found no evidence of any other injury. The Illinois State University student was reported missing back in August. His body was found a week later, but he was not formally identified for more than a month. Day's mother has been critical of the speed of the investigation.